men's singles final. I'd imagine 25 times. That's a lot. That's really a lot. That was Chen Wei's favorite shot, that cross court smash. Oh, bro. Touch away, isn't it? That's such a touch to it. Toying with each other here.
They are.
In many ways, I think this rally can benefit Li Chongwei.
Oh, the longest rally of the match.
Oh, what a touch! What a shot! What a point from Lin Dan!
He didn't break the string.
Oh my goodness!
And he did.
Four game point save.
Really great for it to break. That's extra four because he was under the net. Doesn't count anymore.
Got there in the end. Li Chongwei is
from history.
The moment.
Oh, wow.
Brilliant. Let's back up as well.
Trying to do that.
Oh, the quality rally.
Fantastic rally. And if you notice that Lin Dan was actually retrieving that.
When Chun Han in 2003 made the final. What a recovery.
Yeah. Well, that's a bit slow. Yes. Well played by Lin Dan. Second shot.
Right, we're heading for another hit. Times world champion.
close out the set. Magnificent point from both players. In some way, it's good.
Especially the way things turned a little sloppy for Lee Chong Wei there in that second half of the one way, then the other.
That's the way he should be working the whole time.
Short.
That should be it. Don't leave it.
What control?
Don't leave it.
South, Faisal.
That's well played by Lindan. Oh, he did not go for the big smash down the line.
Hits the net and over. He got it back.
Unbelievable.
It really is. Oh, it's 19-all. Into the net, it's match point for Lee Chong Wei. Is this the moment?
Now the time.
Yeah, match point is coming. No, I'm just guessing.
He's left it, and he's right.
Come on. Oi. Flip the tape. Well played by Lin Dan.
Now Lin Dan has his first match point.
Way again.
That's going out.
Four times world champion. Lin Dan does it again. 2006. 2007, 2009, and now the 2011. Please acknowledge.